Grade 12 giving their swan song performance.
Welcome to seniors.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sir Alan, and today I will be telling you guys how we all came about. At the start of humanity, famine, disease, and all sorts of horrible stuff roamed on Earth. However, nobody should be sad when it's Christmas, and especially when we get to see a newborn baby, Jesus, Pamela.
Blood pressure 140, heart rate 135.
Anata. If only one of us can live, save the child.
Save her! Save her, please! Think of the good times! Okay. Think of the good memories!
Okay.
Think of the school lunch!
Huh?
think of Camp PAS!
Please, get me out! The baby's coming out! Give me that!
Please!
Give me that too! Come on!
Wow.
Wow.
It's a girl.
Wow.
She's
on camera. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Let's name her Pamela.
Yeah.
Well. Pamela has been a wonderful child. Pamela and her family, they've enjoyed a peaceful life, but the simplicity did not last very long. Her mother found out that what came to Earth a couple years ago was not just a baby, but the key to save humanity. Now, if you're curious, Pamela did not have the ability to fly or transform into a beast. Well, she probably could, but nobody's ever lived to tell that story. So we'll just stick to her healing powers. Yes, she has the ability to heal everything. With her powers, Pamela decided to step up her game and be a hero. First, she went to see those who were injured. Surprisingly, with a tiny pat on their backs, these people with severe wounds are suddenly healed. To celebrate, these people decided to dance in honor of Pamela Chu.
Walk with mommy.
Yes, mommy. Oh, mommy. Look at all these people. What happened to them?
Don't worry about it.
No, mommy. I have to save them.
No. Pam,
you
come
have
back.
Been saved. Save you all.
Check 1 2 1 2 1 2.
Yeah, I'm the only one to get the job done. I don't know a nigga that could cover for me. Yeah. Got some game from my day. So she might say she love me, she don't love me like she say she love me. Believe me. I'm that nigga boy that love me in the street. I'm not trying to find nobody else to beat. I'm the one that come to see who they are. Believe me. Yeah.
Cover. But the answer is no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry you anyway.
Since that day, Pamela's name spread across the globe. She helped people from everywhere. People no longer call her Pamela, but rather Dr. Chu. Today, Dr. Chu decided that she's going to help all the muted people.
Oh dear, look at you. What happened to you? Oh, don't worry. Dr. Chu will save you. Oh, just let me put aside my beautiful hair. Oh, I have saved you. Oh no, there's too many people to save.
After a few years, Pamela, or Dr. Chu, decided to gather all her followers, the class of 2015, to announce something important.
Yes, yes, I have saved many, many people, but that's not enough. The Earth is still a horrible place to live. For that, I have to create a school. A school full of empowered thinkers!
Yeah! Yeah!
Effective communicators!
Yeah!
Global citizens!
Yeah!
And well-rounded individuals!
Yeah!
Let's go, PAS!
Yeah!
a crack. It must be
clear.
And that is how the Pacific American School came about. Once again, my name is Sir Alan, and thank you for listening.